special celebration to mark the 400th anniversary of when the Mayflower set sail. An autonomous ship, also named Mayflower, was christened yesterday in England, 400 years to the day after the Pilgrims left for Plymouth. The new Mayflower has no crew. It's powered by the sun and is controlled by artificial intelligence. It's going to spend 6 months in sea trials before attempting to cross the Atlantic Ocean next spring as part of a research mission on climate change, pollution, and conservation.